Rast Afri Braid presents Dreadlock Weaving from Golden State Imports, a Fashion Source collection. Hi, I'm Sherelle Jackson. Today's hair tutorial stars Courtney Brown and Joy Green. Let's get started. First, you will need 2 to 3 packs of your Rast Afri's Dreadlock Weaving in your favorite length or color. Now, let's weave. After your favorite cornrow pattern is finished, with needle and thread, sew dreadlock weaving from ear to ear, sewing every track securely. Space dreadlock weaving to your desired volume. Dreadlock weaving is soft with vibrant colors and ombre mixes to complement all skin tones. Now, it's closing time. Begin closing your part by adding a track to the top of your base, sewing weft inwardly to create a natural look. Continue sewing until top of weft is complete. Now, take your needle and thread and sew through the weft to the other side. Go back and forth until part is secure and completely closed. Now, you have instant beautiful locks, 8 or 14 inches long, giving you that elegance and beauty of the Rasta world. With a lure volume, a natural essence, and ombre dreams you've always desired. Rast Afri's Dreadlock Weaving from Golden State Imports, a Fashion Source collection.